Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to conduct Unit 4.4 Unbeatable Super Mom Marie Kondo. I am Mr. Santosh Sushir from SCS Vidyalay Makmalabad, Nashik. Welcomes to all of you. Let's start the lesson. Before going to conduct the lesson, I would like to conduct the warming up activity, or we can say that chit chat session. First question, discuss in your class. Indian women who have made it to international level in sports and games. Discuss in your class. Now all of you know that due to COVID-19, we are not able to attend the school. That's why you can discuss these points with your partners, with your family members, or you can discuss with your friends. The first point is Indian women who have made it to international level in sports and game. Asha Bharatiya Kridapattu Vishay, Sri Kridapattu Vishay, Tumhala Ata Charcha Karayachi Ahe, Dilelya Muddyanvarun. Discuss the following points about each of them. First point is name of the sports persons. You have to discuss, or you have to tell your friend or your family member the name of the sports person. B, sports or game. Second point is sports or game. C, level reached. D, outstanding achievements. E, awards, prizes, titles. Now friends, all these are the points, name of the sports, म्हणजे तुम्हाला त्या क्रीडापटूचं नाव, स्पोर्ट्स ऑफ द गेम, ती कुठल्या खेळात खेळते, देन लेवल रीच, कुठली लेवल तिने गाठलेली आहे, म्हणजे इंटरनॅशनल लेवल, नॅशनल लेवल और एक्सेट्रा. आउटस्टँडिंग अचिव्हमेंट्स, हर आउटस्टँडिंग अचिव्हमेंट म्हणजे नेत्रदीपक अशी कामगिरी त्या खेळाडूची, अँड अवॉर्ड्स म्हणजे तिचे पारितोषिक किंवा पुरस्कार, त्याविषयी तुम्हाला चर्चा करायची आहे. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, सेकंड वन इज फिल द टेबल. द टेबल इज गिवन हियर. व्हाट यू विल हॅव टू डू, यू विल हॅव टू फिल द टेबल विथ द गिवन इन्फॉर्मेशन. ओके, फर्स्ट वन इज ऑलरेडी डन फॉर यू. एक मुद्दा तुमच्यासाठी या ठिकाणी आय हॅव कम्प्लीटेड वन पॉइंट ऑलरेडी हियर. First one is name of the sports or game. Second column is place where played. Third one is individual or team event. And the last one, sports equipment. म्हणजे तुम्हाला काय सुरुवातीला पहिल्या कॉलममध्ये काय करायचं, नेम ऑफ द स्पोर्ट, त्या खेळाचं नाव, प्लेस वेअर प्लेड, तो खेळ कुठे खेळला जातो, इंडिव्हिज्युअल और टीम इव्हेंट, तो खेळ वैयक्तिक स्वरूपाचा आहे की संघिक खेळ आहे, अँड द लास्ट वन स्पोर्ट्स इक्विपमेंट, आणि त्याच्यासाठी कुठलं कुठलं इक्विपमेंट म्हणजे साहित्याची गरज आहे हे तुम्हाला लिहायचे. फर्स्ट आय हॅव ऑलरेडी डन हिअर बॉक्सिंग, प्लेस वेअर प्लेड, बॉक्सिंग कुठे खेळला जातो, रिंगमध्ये खेळला जातो, इंडिव्हिज्युअल ऑर टीम इव्हेंट, इट्स इंडिव्हिज्युअल, स्पोर्ट्स इक्विपमेंट, बॉक्सिंग ग्लोव्ज, याच्यासाठी फक्त बॉक्सिंगचे ग्लोव्ज आपल्याला लागतात. ऑल दीज आर द नाऊ सेकंड, थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ अँड सिक्स्थ, यू हॅव टू राईट ऑल द given blanks, fill, you have to fill the given blanks. You can write any game and the related information of that game. Okay, next, third one is complete the interview with an imaginary captain of ladies cricket team of your town or city or state. Complete the interview with an imaginary captain of ladies टीम ऑफ युअर टाउन, सिटी ऑर स्टेट. या ठिकाणी तुम्हाला काय करायचं, एक इमॅजिनरी मीन्स काल्पनिक मुलाखत, तुम्ही असं विचार करायचा, एक काल्पनिक मुलाखत तुम्हाला तयार करायची आहे विथ द हेल्प ऑफ द गिवन पॉइंट. सम पॉइंट्स आर गिवन हिअर. इंटरव्ह्युअर जे प्रसाद इज द इंटरव्ह्युअर, इन शॉर्ट वी कॉल जे पी, अँड इमॅजिनरी कॅप्टन नेम इज विजेता भिडे, we can shortly call her VB. okay, now JP means Jay Prasad. टू विजेता भिडे मीन्स वीवी जेपी गुड मॉर्निंग वी आर सिंपली प्रिविलेज एंड डिलाइटेड टू हैव द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द कैप्टन ऑफ आवर स्टेट वुमेन्स क्रिकेट टीम विच ओन द फाइनल ऑफ द इंटर स्टेट सीरीज इन मुंबई लास्ट वीक हेलो विजेता वेलकम टू आवर शो वीबी मीन्स विजेता भिड़े थैंक यू फॉर इन्वाइटिंग मी नाउ कंटिन्यू द इंटरव्यू नाउ व्हाट यू विल हैव टू डू विद द हेल्प ऑफ गिवन इंफॉर्मेशन हियर यू हैव टू कंप्लीट द इमेजिनरी इंटरव्यू म्हणजे या ठिकाणी सुरुवातीचा एक मुद्दा तुम्हाला या ठिकाणी दिलेला आहे त्याच्या आधारे तुम्ही या ठिकाणी मुलाखत तुमची काल्पनिक स्वरूपाची मुलाखत त्या ठिकाणी तुम्हाला वाढवायची यू हॅव टू कम्प्लीट द इमेजिनरी इंटरव्ह्यू ओके नाऊ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द ॲक्च्युअल लेसन 4.4 अनबीटेबल सुपर मॉम मॅरी कॉम देअर हॅड टू बी वन सक्सेसफुल स्टोरी इफ इंडियन्स वेअर टू सर्वाइव इन स्पोर्ट्स अँड वी हॅव दॅट स्टोरी नाऊ इनफ हॅज बीन सेड अबाउट दिस ग्रेट warrior who conquered the world this warrior is none other than Mary Mantekom the conqueror and the comrade dear students there had to be one successful story if Indians were to survive in sports and we have that story now we are going to see one very successful story of Indians where to survive in sports and we have that story now vidyarthi mitranno bharatatil kridha kshetramade ek atishay yashasvi kamgiri karnarya vyakti vishayi jar bagayla gele tar tya vyakti vishayichi story kiwa ti goshta apan aajcha ya patat bagnar ahot enough has been said about this great warrior who conquered the world ज्या व्यक्तीविषयी आज खूप काही आपण ऐकलेलं आहे अशा व्यक्तीविषयी दिस वॉरियर इज नन अदर दॅन आणि ही व्यक्ती दुसरी तिसरी कोणी नसून मॅरी मॅंटेकॉम द कॉमक्युअर अँड द कॉमरेड द पिक्चर इज गिवन हियर द मॅरी कॉम ऑल ऑफ यू नो दॅट शी इज अ फेम ॲज अ 5 times वर्ल्ड बॉक्सिंग चॅम्पियन्स अँड द ओनली बॉक्सर टू विन अ मेडल इन एव्हरी वन ऑफ द 6 वर्ल्ड चॅम्पियनशिप She is famous as a 5 times world boxing champion. Not 1, 2, or 3. She is famous as a 5 times world boxing championship. Champions and the only boxer to win a medal in every one of 6 world championships. In the 2012 Olympics, she became the first Indian woman boxer to qualify and win a bronze medal in the 51 kilogram flyweight category of boxing. In the 2012 Olympics, Mary Kom became the first Indian woman boxer to qualify and win bronze medal in the 51 kilo flyweight category of boxing. Mitranno, 2012 cha Olympic madhe Mary Kom hi पहिली भारतीय महिला ठरली बॉक्सर बॉक्सिंगमधली टू क्वालिफाय अँड विन अ ब्रॉन्झ मेडल जिने ब्रॉन्झ मेडल प्राप्त केलं 51 kilo फ्लायवेट कॅटेगरी कॉम वॉज बॉर्न इन कांटी विलेज मॉरेंज लखमई इन चुराचंगपूर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ रुरल मणिपूर इन ईस्टर्न इंडिया She was born in a village, Kangti, Moring Lamkai in Churachandpur districts of rural Manipur in eastern India. She came from the from a poor family. Her parents, Mangte Tonpa Kom and Mangte Akham Kom, were tenant farmers who work in Zumpi. Her parents, her father, Mangte Tonpa Kom and her mother Mangte Akham Kom were tenant farmer who work in Zumpil is the one of the farming or shifting cultivation tenant farmer म्हणजे खंडकरी शेतकरी In Zoomfield, farming, Com grew up in humble surroundings. Humble surrounding means very poor surrounding. Humble surrounding, simple or poor surrounding. Helping her parents with farm related chores, going to school and learning athletics initially and later boxing simultaneously. When she was a child, she used to help her mother or father in their daily household chores. जे ती लहान असताना आपल्या आई वडिलांना शेतीच्या घरगुती कामात मदत करत असे. गोइंग टू स्कूल अँड लर्निंग ॲथलेटिक्स इनिशियली, शाळेत जायची आणि सुरुवातीच्या कालखंडात ती ॲथलेटिक्समध्ये तिने प्रावीण्य मिळवलं. अँड लॅटर बॉक्सिंग, आणि नंतर बॉक्सिंग सायमल्टेनियसली, मग हळूहळू बॉक्सिंगच्या क्षेत्रात मध्ये ती आली. हर फादर वॉज अ कीन रेसलर इन हिज यंगर एज. तिचे वडील त्यांच्या तरुणपणामध्ये एक कुस्तीपटू, रेसलर इन हिज यंगर एज, त्यांच्या तरुणपणामध्ये ते कुस्तीपटू म्हणून नावाजलेले होते. शी हॅड अन ईगर इंटरेस्ट इन ॲथलेटिक्स सिन्स चाइल्डहूड अँड सक्सेस ऑफ डिंको सिंग, अ फेलो ऑफ मणिपूर, रिटर्न फ्रॉम द 1998 बँकॉक एशियन गेम्स विथ गोल्ड मेडल, Com recollects had inspired many youngsters in Manipur to try boxing and she too thought of giving it a try. She had an eager interest in athletics since childhood. When she was a child, her first aim or she focused on athletics. म्हणजे ती लहान असताना तिचा focus कशावर होता जास्त? Athletics वर. And the success of Dinko Singh, a fellow Manipur return from the 1998 Bangkok Asian Games with gold medal. Dinko Singh, here is the picture given here of Dinko Singh. Who was Dinko Singh? Dinko Singh, a fellow Manipuri return from the 1998 Bangkok Asian Games with gold medal. डिंको सिंग नावाचा खेळाडू, बॉक्सिंग खेळाडू हा 1998 बँकॉक एशियन्स गेम झाले त्या आशियाई स्पर्धेमध्ये सुवर्णपदक प्राप्त खेळाडू आहे. कॉम रिकलेक्ट्स हॅड इन्स्पायर्ड मेनी यंगस्टर इन मणिपूर टू ट्राय बॉक्सिंग अँड शी टू थॉट ऑफ गिविंग इट अ ट्राय. कॉम रिकलेक्ट्स, ही रिमाइंड्स दॅट many player in Manipur inspired with Dinko Singh and she also try giving it to try. म्हणजे ती सांगते की ह्या डिंगो सिंग मुळे अनेक जणांना ह्या खेळाचे वेध लागले, ते आकर्षित झाले आणि तिला स्वतः सुद्धा ह्या खेळाविषयी ती आकर्षित झाली बॉक्सिंग विषयी. Mary Com's career started in 2000 after her victory in Manipur State Women's Boxing Championship and the Regional Championship in West Bengal. In 2001, she started competing at international level. She was only 18 years old when she made her international debut at the first AIBA Women's World Boxing Championship in United States, winning a silver medal in the 48-kilogram weight category. Mary Com's career started in 2000 after her victory in Manipur State Women's Boxing Championship and Regional Championship in West Bengal. Her career is actually started in 2000 after her victory in Manipur State Women's Boxing Championship and the Regional Championship in West Bengal. म्हणजे मेरी कॉमचं करिअर खऱ्या अर्थाने 2000 सालानंतर सुरू झालं, ज्यावेळेस तिने स्टेट वुमेन्स बॉक्सिंग चॅम्पियनशिपमध्ये पदक मिळवलं, यश मिळवलं इन वेस्ट बेंगॉल, पश्चिम बंगालमध्ये. इन 2001 शी स्टार्टेड कॉम्पिटिंग ॲन इंटरनॅशनल लेवल. इन 2001 शी स्टार्टेड कॉम्पिटिंग ॲन इंटरनॅशनल लेवल. शी स्टार्टिंग टू प्ले at international level. She was only 18 years old at that time when she made her international debut at the first AIBA Women's World Boxing Championship in United States. She was only 18 years old. ती फक्त 18 वर्षाची होती ज्यावेळेस तिने इंटरनॅशनल डेब्यूट मीन्स फर्स्ट परफॉर्मन्स इन द पब्लिक पदार्पण केलं आंतरराष्ट्रीय स्तरावर ऍट द फर्स्ट AIBA द आमची AIBA मीन्स द अमेच्युअर इंटरनॅशनल बॉक्सिंग असोसिएशन means AIB, Women's World Boxing Championship in United States, winning a silver medal in 48 kilo weight category. United States मध्ये झालेल्या ह्या स्पर्धेत 48 किलो वजन गटामध्ये तिने जेव्हा सिल्वर मेडल मिळवलं, रौप्य पदक जेव्हा तिने मिळवलं, त्यावेळेस खऱ्या अर्थाने ती प्रकाश ज्योतात आली. Her greatness is reinforced by the way she apologizes to the whole nation for not being able to win the gold. She is a legend for sure and an idol for all the sportsmen to look up to. Her greatness is reinforced by the way she apologized to the whole nation for not being able to win the gold. Her greatness is reinforced means strength by the way. म्हणजे तिचा मोठेपणा कधी दिसून आला? When she apologized to the whole nation for not being to win the gold. ज्या वेळेस तिने सर्व देशाची माफी मागितली का तर ती ऑलिम्पिक स्पर्धेमध्ये गोल्ड म्हणजे सुवर्ण पदक मिळू शकली नाही त्यावेळेस तिने सर्व देशाची जेव्हा माफी मागितली यावेळेस तिचं आपल्याला मोठेपणा दिसून आला. शी इज अ लिजंड फॉर शुअर अँड आयडल फॉर द स्पोर्ट्समॅन टू लुक अप टू. शी इज अ लिजंड मीन्स हू मेक अ हिस्ट्री. शी इज अ लिजंड फॉर शुअर अँड आयडल फॉर द स्पोर्ट्समॅन टू लुक अप टू. ती तरुण खेळाडूंसाठी एक आदर्श म्हणून राहिलेली आहे. लुक ॲट द पिक्चर हिअर ऑफ मॅरी कोम. शी अपोलाइज द होल नेशन वेन शी नॉट बीइंग एबल टू विन द गोल्ड. ओके नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू मूव an interview session. An interview. In an exclusive interview with Sports Kida correspondent Taruka Srivastav, Olympic bronze medalist Mary Com talk about her preparation for the Olympic and her elation. Elation means great joy. Elation at winning a medal. Now we are going to see the interview. So let's watch the interview sessions of Mary Com.
Interviewer, first things first, you're the first Indian female boxer to win an Olympics medal for India. Has the feeling completely sunk in?
Mary Com, I'm really happy with my achievement and yes, it is yet to sink in. I am just so exhilarated.
Interviewer, you were the only female representative from India in boxing. Did that put additional pressure on you?
Mary Com, no, not at all. I was pretty confident about myself. I knew.
Interviewer, your coach Charles Atkinson was not allowed to accompany you to the Olympics. How did that affect your preparations?
Mary Com, well, I did miss him there, but thankfully, we had already done our homework and I was well prepared.
Interviewer, during your preparations for the Olympics, you sparred with the male boxers of the Indian contingent. Who was your favorite sparring partner?
Mary Com, laughs. Well, I trained hard in Pune and the male boxers were kind enough to practice with me whenever I required them. To name a favorite would be unfair. Interviewer, you were quoted saying Adams was very clever, a counter-puncher but, although she carried power, she wasn't very tactical. I was scoring but the judges were not pressing the buttons. Do you think dodgy judging was part of the reason for your loss in the semi-finals?
Mary Com, yes, I think some of the decisions were unfortunate and did not work to my benefit.
Interviewer, India managed just 6 medals in the 2012 Olympics even though we are a nation of 1.3 billion people. Where do you think a change is required to help us win medals that are proportionate with our population?
Mary Com, I think more and more people should take up sports as a full-time career if we want more gold medals. More corporates should come in and sponsor players so that the players don't have any financial pressure and can just focus on their games.
Interviewer, do you think interest in boxing in India will ever go beyond the Olympics? Mary Com, yes, I am sure that in a few years boxing will be very popular among everyone in India, all the year round. Interviewer, how aware are Indian women of their nutritional requirements? Diet and nutrition must have been a key factor in your conditioning for the Olympics. Do you think nutrition is a neglected area in Indian sports? Mary Com, the awareness is growing now among the female athletes when it comes to nutritional requirements. Nutrition has definitely been a neglected area in Indian sports. I had to gain 3 kilograms since I had to fight in the 51 kilograms event instead of the usual 48 kilograms that I fight in. So I had to focus on what to eat. I gain weight by eating the right kind of healthy food rather than bad saturated fats. Interviewer, how big a role did OGQ play in shaping the boxing scene in India for the better?
Mary Com, OGQ really played an important part in my success. They helped me out whenever I needed something. They took care of everything, which helped me focus on my boxing and kept me stress-free.
Interviewer, what's your opinion on the future of Indian boxing?
Mary Com, the future is very bright and I am sure many more boxers will get medals for us.
Interviewer, do you find it difficult to convince your children not to fight when they watch you go out and do it in style all the time?
Mary Com, well, I have twins and yes, sometimes it becomes really difficult to keep them under control.
Interviewer, will you train your kids to become boxers as well?
Mary Com, I haven't really thought about it. As of now, just let their mother box. Mary Com, I haven't really thought about it. As of now, just let their mother box. Mary Com, well, I am good at cooking and other household work too.
Interviewer, would you be interested in coaching Indian women in boxing one day?
Mary Com, let's see. In the future, maybe yes.
Interviewer, what do you prefer being called Super Mom or Super Boxer?
Mary Com, I love being a mom. That's the best thing that has ever happened to me.
Okay, in this way, we have just watched the interview sessions of Mary Com. Okay, now let's see the next topic. Now we are going to see the awards and recognitions of Mary Com. आता आपण मेरी कोमला जे जे पुरस्कार आणि ज्या गौरव प्राप्त झाले त्याविषयी आपण आता बघूया. फर्स्ट वन इज अर्जुन अवॉर्ड्स इन बॉक्सिंग इन 2003. शी गॉट अर्जुन अवॉर्ड्स फॉर बॉक्सिंग इन 2003. देन पद्मश्री अवॉर्ड्स फॉर स्पोर्ट्स in 2006. Next one is contender for Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award in 2007. Then next one, People of the Year Limca Book of Records 2007. Next award is CNNIBN and Reliance Industry Real Heroes Award 2008. Next one, Pepsi MTV Youth AIBA in 2008. The next award is Felicitation by Zumi Students Federation ZSF at New Lamka YPA Hall in 2008. Then the next one is Raju Gandhi Khel Ratna Award in 2009. The next one is International Boxing Association's Ambassador for Women's Boxing in 2009. And the last one is Sportsman of the Year Sahara Sports Award in 2010. All these are the awards of Marie Kom. ये सगळे Marie Kom ला मिळालेले पारितोषिक किंवा तिचे झालेले गौरव या ठिकाणी आपण बघितलेले आहोत. In this way, we have completed this topic. Now, I am going to give you some exercise. मी आता झालेल्या भागावर तुम्हाला काही exercise देतोय. You have to just read the lesson again and try to solve the given questions. First one is choose the correct alternatives. Choose the correct alternatives. Some alternatives are given here. What you will have to do, you just read it carefully and try to find out the correct alternative. या ठिकाणी काही पर्याय दिले आहे, त्या पर्यायातून योग्य पर्याय निवडून तुम्हाला लिहायचा आहे. First one is what kind of text is it? Means हा टेक्स्ट म्हणजे हा परिच्छेद कशा प्रकारचा आहे. फर्स्ट वन इज फर्स्ट अल्टरनेटिव्ह इज स्टोरी, देन स्पीच, देन इंटरव्ह्यू ऑर एसे. वी हॅव टू राईट द करेक्ट अल्टरनेटिव्ह. सेकंड वन इज बी विच स्टेट डज मॅरी कोम बिलॉंग टू. विच स्टेट्स डज शी बिलॉंग, म्हणजे ती कुठल्या राष्ट्रातून किंवा कुठल्या राज्यातून येते, भारताच्या कुठल्या राज्यामधून ती येते. फर्स्ट अल्टरनेटिव्ह इज महाराष्ट्र, सेकंड तामिळनाडू, थर्ड वन केरला, फोर्थ वन मणिपूर. सी हू इन्स्पायर्ड मॅरी कोम अँड अदर यंगस्टर्स इन मणिपूर टू चूज बॉक्सिंग ॲज अ करिअर. म्हणजे तिला कुठल्या खेळाडूमुळे ती प्रभावित झाली. फर्स्ट अल्टरनेटिव्ह डिंगो सिंग, सेकंड चार्ल्स अटकिन्सन, थर्ड वन इज मँगटे टॉनपॉकॉम, and fourth one Adams. And the last one D is what did Marie Kom prefer being called? What did Marie Kom prefer being called? Super mom, super boxer, super woman or super being? You have to write the, you have to select the correct alternative. The next exercise is here. Third one is go through the text and again and find out the name of the cities and their importance in Marie Kom's life. One is given for you. Go through the text. Tumhi he purna pustak purna lesson puna read kara, read out kara and find out the name of the cities. Ani kai shaharanchi naav ya tikani shodhun kada. Kutlya shaharanchi? Their importance in Marie Kom's life. Ja shaharancha Marie Kom'cha jivanashi sambandhit mahatva aahe asha shaharanche naav shodha. One is given for you. मी एक ऑलरेडी तुमच्यासाठी या ठिकाणी दिलंय, कांगथी वेअर मॅरी कोम्स बर्थ प्लेस. नाव यू हॅव टू फाइंड आउट मोर थ्री सिटीज. ओके, द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज फोर्थ वन इज यू विल फाइंड सम शॉर्ट फॉर्म्स इन द टेक्स्ट. गो टू लायब्ररी और सर्च द इंटरनेट टू फाइंड देअर फुल फॉर्म्स. डिस्कस विथ युअर पार्टनर. वन इज गिवन फॉर यू. Now I am going to give you some, already I have given here some short form is given here. What you will have to do, you will have to search the internet or go to the library and find out the short form of the given words. Okay, one is already done for you. OGQ means Olympic Gold Quest. Second one is IBN, then third one MTV, fourth one YPA, fifth one AIBA and the last one CNN. You have to search, you can search the internet, you can go to the library, and just find out the short form of the given. Some short forms are already given. We have to find out their full form. Okay. In this way, we have completed this topic. Thank you. Have a nice day.